Here with the NFL Live crew, Dan, Josina, and Victor. I'm Suzy. So there are 254 rookies in NFL training camps. Victor, name them all. No, just kidding. Who's really stood out for you so far?
For me, it's going to be Kyler Murray. I think when he comes into the situation that he comes into in Arizona, an offense that he's familiar with, a coach that he's familiar with as well, and he's had a leg up on some rookies, and he's made some throws. He's stuck in that pocket, and some of the throws that I've seen him make in this preseason have been NFL elite quarterback-esque. I don't want to give him that just yet. He's got to work and grow to build up to that, but he's definitely put some good things on film on being able to throw the ball downfield and make good decisions.
What about you?
I'm going to shock the world.
Uh-oh.
My pick is Daniel Jones. I'm actually impressed.
I don't think that's a shock.
Well, for some people,
he's throwing the ball very well.
Maybe. But we have to go back and put that into context, which has been our favorite word, right? In comparison to how everybody was talking at the time he was drafted and where he was drafted and the fact that the Giants had a 17th pick and he could have been taken lower. But I like the way he's been composed. He looks like he can actually handle the glare of New York, even though most of them have been short and quick, timing route passes. He does seem like he has good placement. So I want to actually give Daniel Jones credit there.
Nice.
He's throwing the ball very well, no doubt about it. So we'll see.
So what rookie has stood out for you?
You know, when I went to Browns camp, everybody's talking about these young linebackers, rookie linebackers, and the name Mack Wilson keeps coming up. Everybody's in love with Mack Wilson there. They have Sione Takitaki, who was drafted earlier, but these two guys, and again, everyone keeps bringing the conversation back to Wilson, have a chance to really make an impact as, high playing time guys, as rookies, possibly even starters that could threaten the playing time of some of the veterans there, guys like Christian Kirksey, Joe Schobert, guys like that. So watch out for a potential changing of the defensive guard there in Cleveland with all the other offensive
stars. So since you went defense, how about who would be a defensive rookie of the year?
I like, for defensive rookie of the year, I like guys that pile up stats. So you look for guys who are going to get interceptions or sacks, and interceptions very hard to forecast. I think Brian Burns in Carolina. I think is a guy that comes off the edge, terrifies people. I think that defensive line is very strong overall, so it's not as if he's going to draw a lot of attention. He's a rookie that could pile up sacks and be in that conversation at the end of the year.
Well, seeing as though you took the one I was going to say for a defense, which was actually Mack Wilson when you went with defense. I actually was going to say him from the standpoint of all the interceptions that he's had, and I think that he has shown out for someone who's a fifth-round pick. But to just have a different name for the sake of conversation, I'll also throw Quinnen Williams' name in there. This is a guy that people were talking about maybe could have been even the number one overall pick. Everything that I heard from the Cardinals defensive people on that team was that they thought he should have been the number one overall pick, and the fact that he is just the most devastating player that they had seen on raw film. So I think that he has an opportunity to have a huge impact, even though it might not come in a big numbers in terms of interceptions.
It's tough for an interior, For interior, got to be recognized like that, because it is, a lot of it is about the numbers.
Exactly. For me, I'm going Devin Bush. I think I love a linebacker that's just got some nastiness to him, some tenacity. And when you think of tenacity from the linebacker position, there's no other team that you think about other than the Pittsburgh Steelers. And that's where he is, and he's going to be wreaking havoc at that linebacker position this year. And I think he's going to grow to be one of those linebackers in Pittsburgh history that we talk about for a long time. But this year specifically, he's going to go in there and wreak havoc on people, get after that quarterback, get in that backfield early and often. I think he's going to have a phenomenal season.
Right. Talk about like being pro-ready, a program like Alabama, Quinnen Williams, program like Michigan for Devin Bush, playing for Jim Harbaugh. I mean, I think that gets guys ready for the league in a little bit of a different way.
Yeah, lots to look forward to this season from the rookies.
For sure.
Catch NFL Live weekdays, 1:30 p.m. Eastern.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports and analysis, download the ESPN app, and for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.